Go ahead.
Yeah, I got you. Fernando, you didn't bring your kids today?
Hey, they're busy. Right here. All right.
Fernando, what advice do you have for one of the best players in the history of the NFL over here? Adrian Peterson.
Look, they're badasses at their sport, right?
Legends.
It's athleticism that you have. So, but boxing is also athleticism and also talent, so intelligence. Why is Floyd considered the best fighter of this generation of all time? Because he went there and he beat him with his intelligence, right? Yeah. It wasn't, it don't matter if you hit hard or if you hit hard, what does it matter if you can't aim it? Right? So hit and not get hit is the name of the game. But at the end of the game, and then at the end of the day, if you stay focused and ready to go, because you're already athletic as it is. You know what I mean? And you're badass in your sport. Right? And so, at the end of the day, I wish you the best, and I know that I'm going to put it on you, but then I'm going to give it right back. No. Then we're better.
It's like, Fernando, is it weight low? Like 15 pounds? It's heavy.
Good look.
Looks clean.
Fernando, one of his favorite fighters is Javante Davis.
How'd it feel to have a belt like that?
It felt good. I didn't want to lose myself.
That was badass. Face off was good today?
Yeah, face off was good.
No trash talk really? No pushing, no shoving, no punches flying?
Nah, he won't put a swing off on me. I don't want to swing off on him either, but
We're 48 hours away, so you guys are practically there. There's no need to.
Yeah.
It's exciting though.
Yeah, it is. It's very exciting.
Does the feeling feel the same, Adrian, like before a football game, or is it different? The jittery, the excitement, or?
Yeah, I get the jittery. It's still the same, man. And once you get into the ring, it's just like, hey, man, let's go.
That's it.
Same feel as being, on the field. Once I get back in that backfield and that ball is ready to snap, and you snap, like, you're locked in, but it's time to go.
So last thing, introduce who's here with us real quick.
My boy Joe right here.
11-0.
11-0. So 7 knockouts.
Yep. We got
Marlon, of course. Right, we know. We got from the U.S. Olympic team way back.
We got the champ right here. And then we got real champ, matter of fact. Let me create that real champ.
Yeah, like
champ,
that.
You feel me? And then we got our boy James Cooper, our trainer.
You always smile, James never smiles. It's a good balance.
Yeah, it's a great balance.
He's always serious.
He smiles when the camera pan away.
Okay, but on camera, he's always serious, but that's good.
He smiles when the results are coming.
All right, let me ask you guys real quick. Tank or Ryan?
Oh, I got Tank.
Sure. Yeah, I know the answer to that one. Tank. Great fight, quick hand, Ryan Garcia, but you got Tank Davis. I want to amp this fight up better, so I'm going to go with Ryan. Only because I believe that he's so quick, that little big-ass hand. He got wow, and he got power.
Marlon, two against one. Where do you stand on this?
You've already asked me about this. I guess it's two against one. I have no clue.
All right. The fans are the winners.
The fans.
All right, tell people where to follow you.
Marlon _ Esparza.
Coop Athletic.
JG the Phenom.
And where do they follow Adrian?
Adrian Peterson,
y'all know,
it'll
pop up.
Stay tuned, I'll take back reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.